one bowl of these sandwiches with me to munch on the way home.
By all means.
I can find my way. Cheerio once more. And good hunting!
Ruth? Elvira? Are you there? Ruth, Elvira, I know damn well you're there. But I just wanted to say that I'm going to go away, so there's no point in you hanging about any longer. I'm going to go a long way away. Somewhere you won't be able to follow me. Despite what Elvira said, I don't think spirits can travel over water. Is that quite clear, my darlings? You know, you said in one of your more acid moments, Ruth, that I'd been head-ridden all my life. How right you were. But now I'm free, Ruth dear. Not only of Mother and Elvira, but free of you too. And I'd like to take this farewell opportunity to say I'm enjoying it immensely. You are very silly, Elvira, to think I didn't know about you and Captain Bracegirdle. I did. But what you didn't know is that I was extremely attached to Paula Westlake at the time. I was reasonably faithful to you, Ruth, but it wouldn't have lasted much longer. After all, you were becoming increasingly domineering, and there's nothing more off-putting than that, is there? Well, goodbye, my dears. I expect we'll meet again someday. But until then, I'm going to enjoy myself as I've never enjoyed myself before. Oh, you can tear up the house as much as you like. I'm leaving it anyhow. Think kindly of me. Send out good thoughts.